Thank you. Well, you must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me. Most weapons and armor are mighty sturdy indeed, but every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you. So pay them a little respect, eh? There are two types of weapon forging. There's reinforcement and there's ascension. Reinforcement is simple. It strengthens the weapon and nothing more. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box. But ascension's a finer art. It alters a weapon's properties. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick. Start out with reinforcement. When that loses its charm, you can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked. You won't make it through the night without employing my services. You can forge armor just like you do weapons. Forging armor is even easier than forging weapons. Whether you forge weapons or armor first, well, that's up to you. But nobody wants to see you go hollow. So whatever you do, you'd better do it well. Get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed. Hmm.
Still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse. Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this, and I guarantee a reward only later. Yes, very sorry. Your reward will have to wait. I have just been freed. Allow me some time.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pardoner. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess, or to accuse? For indeed, all sin is my domain. Thou art welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin. Greetings, and welcome back. I am pleased to see thee preserving thine humanity. Thou art welcome.
Oh, hello. I will teach you miracles. A promise is a promise, after all.
An undead mission? Regrettably, I cannot share that with you. But you are my pupil. Perhaps if you show your faith. Very well. I can surely tell you, of all people, undead clerics are given a mission to seek kindling. Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires with humanity. Through kindling, we shall one day be granted magnificent powers. Come again. Very well. I can surely unclip through. Very well.
Why, what a surprise.
I didn't expect you to make it.
Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait,
was it you?
You never give up, do you?
I don't know how you do it.
Well, don't stop now. Only one more.
But it's going to be suicide.
Don't you ever think to forge your weapons? You'd better find a smith box soon. Unless you enjoy swinging about with blunt instruments.
What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there?
No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable.
We'll both be hollow before you know it.
Accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now.